For some reason, Americans shake Polaroid photos while they develop. It's completely unnecessary, but it's no less strange than what they do in other countries. The vigorous head rub of China is just one of many methods. Most are physical, but some are purely spiritual. In India, the anticipation can last months, while the Scots, as they often do, turn to their livestock. But regardless of the means, the enjoyment of seeing what develops is indeed universal.